That wasn't weird at all. You ever had that feeling like you just look down for a second and all of a sudden you're walking across a narrow plank? Alright. Well. Right past it the first time, but not the second. Nice. Feel like an assassin. I feel like an assassin. And I also feel like if I stand like that for much longer, she's gonna fall off. Kind of wobble back and forth a bit. That's nice to know. Upgrade the rifle again already? Damn.
rusty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine.
Yes, unlike the previous one.
My warriors of the sun, they have grown strong in number, and I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward. It is time for us to move inland. We will build our city high up in the mountains around the old palace. From there, we can protect ourselves from the Oni guardians, and I can access all points on the island swiftly. I must be prepared to capture anyone who comes to this place. I now know what I seek. The key to escaping this place. And perhaps much, much more. It may take years, but I will find her.
Well done. He's totally not trying to resurrect the Sun Queen. Don't be silly. There it is. Seriously? These things are friggin' tiny. Funny that we stumble on another of those. While looking for that. Okay. Wonder what's up here. Oh, there's ammo. That's something. Bastard. Okay. So... Fantastic. What I need to do is... Fantastic.
Inro are usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century.
That's...
The inside of this Inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case.
Nice. All right. Okay, of course, a bunch of these around. That's the only one that actually annoys me, though. Well, and that, I suppose. Focus for the moment. And of course I do that. Get over to Grin. I jumped a little early there.
Grim!
Really? I expected more. Huh. Oh, there you are.
Get behind something.
Goodbye.
Going down.
Gooby.
Time to die. I'm coming for you.
Gooby. Kaboom ba-doom. Boom boom ba-doo-doo. Boom ba-doom boom ba-doom boom. Let's get rid of that. See ya. Goodbye. Guess what? Shotgun. Hey, hey. I missed her. I missed her. Surprise. Guess what? You're dead. Well,
no, Grim. I'll make them pay.
On one hand,
the palace. I've got to get to the palace.
Grim was awesome, and now he's dead, and that sucks. But on the other hand, he went out like he came in, screaming and covered in other people's blood. And because it seems necessary to
Hey, like come on, there she is! Cut the line!
I'm on it.
I got
awkward.
Her.
Ha!
Shit.
Sniper! Hit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Yeah.
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stupid bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Well, this isn't like the pilot, and that you'll at least partially succeed as well. Yeah, I'll grab that. Don't know if I'll ever actually use it or remember that I have it, but I'll grab it. I understand
all
why.
Right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Like I was saying, though, before the game decided that Roth should start talking and interrupt me. Does that actually do anything? I kind of doubt it. Anyway, I understand why Lara doesn't have...
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
I understand why Lara doesn't have her double pistols in this game. It's a bit of a balancing thing.
What was going on down there?
Other weapons and.
You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail, and we won't. The Sun Queen is with us.
Whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Stop!
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Open fire!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait.
I can't get a shot! We're sending ducks out here!
Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move!
Stop! Man.
Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
God damn.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Ah! Alright, this goes next! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
No, I can't see.
Down!
But there she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there! About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
All right. I keep trying to say that I understand why they don't have Lara use the double pistols in this game. Aside from one little spot. I understand why she doesn't have them in this game. But I really hope she does in the sequel. Right. That comes a little bit later. I think.
My brother, listen to me now. Out in the world, we were nothing. But here we are the Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves. This girl, she carries the blood of this land. she could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now!
You killed our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dimitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
That's why you use the shotgun, to clear the people rushing you before you shoot the faraway targets.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko! Speak to us!
Sorry.
Just look at me. Look at me, okay? She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is